you think about this idea of systematically undermining people's capacity to meet their needs, it's a really interesting one. If we just look at the price of electricity to pick a random thing, you know, it's gone up 60% in New Zealand in the last 5 years. Okay, now, you just can't do that and not undermine people's ability to pay the bill, okay? And the percentage of your household income that is tied up to what is essentially an essential resource. Thanks, James.